Welcome back, this is Coda. About to do mission number 7. And before I do that, so I'm gonna upgrade everyone's speed to at least 2. Running out of money, but that's fine. Also, since I'm gonna be headed to a vault next, I'll take along with me this vault access card. I guess I'll put it on banks. Alright, we'll see how that plays out. She has the EMP, and he'll have Stim, which allows him to cloak. But it will also require 5 power. I might have to get. I haven't seen a top level portable power server yet that I'd like to get.
This is a corporate treasure.
So I might need to get some power just from one of the consoles. Generally, I don't pick up all the consoles for the econ chip anyway, so I'll think about doing that at some point. Alright, so there's one power there. So it's a little suspicious that I should, or a little iffy that I would open the door right here, because she would be spotted, but, let's go ahead, I'll actually peek. Alright, so there is a guard here. Are you serious? He's stationary? Oh gosh. He's stationary, huh? Well, there's almost no way that I can not hit him up. In this case, it'll probably be Nika, since this has armor piercing. Or this has armor. Yeah, I think, or either that, or use the dart gun here. I could exchange weapons, because she does have reduced cooldown. So it will only take 2 cooldowns rather than 3. Thing's still a little awkwardly placed, but.
Did you see that?
Alright. Really can't avoid this. This guy's stationary, so I don't know if I could really distract him. I can actually move across this thing. Actually, let me think about this. I could have one person move across here. And then if I actually locate like 1, 2, 3 other people right here, it's actually safe. Like she can go there, she can go there, he can go there. Question is if I want to do that. It would mean that, actually, let me think about this. It would mean that I would need to get out of this area pretty quickly, and if there's any guards that come through this door, I'm gonna be just absolutely fucked. But then I don't have to be on him for the whole mission, which is pretty awesome. Alright, so she would have to go here. So she would have to go pretty much here. Oh. No, I guess I could move one character, like, on the other side of this. But I don't really want to leave any character inside this room. The issue there is if she goes here, and she goes here, she doesn't actually have any action points to peek, into the doors. Alright, so she can go here and have one action point. He can go here and also have one action point. Alright, I'm gonna peek here. Alright, there's nothing else in the room. Actually, let me...
Augment installed.
Wait, if I enter this room right here... Okay. So, technically... This is gonna get spotted right here. That's still fine, I think.
Hey, what was that?
This is really weird pathing. I don't know why he would go here and then go back. Alright, so I'm gonna... So she has to go there. She'll use the econ chip on one of these, and then... she'll use the econ chip on one of these and get the power on the other one.
Hey, what was that?
Actually, she probably shouldn't have the piercing. Oops.
What the?
I'm gonna close this door. Guess I'll go on Overwatch here. Yeah, I'll go on Overwatch, not on shoot Overwatch, but just because I would be shooting him. But I think this is fine.
Looking around. Nothing.
Alright, so I heard movement here. It was a camera drone or an old drone. In terms of this thing though, I'm gonna have to distract him. I'll probably open and close this door. And that will basically have him be on this spot for one extra turn. Alright, that being the case, I can probably move him. This requires anarchy level 3, okay. I'll probably just have him use his ability on this thing. Which one to do first? Phoenix is gonna go ahead and open this. Alright, so she has the most action points, so let's go ahead and use hers. Alright, lovely. Very lovely. I can basically ignore this guy while going to the side. I guess I'll move over to this side. Probably gonna have to. Well. I don't know if I should be peeking here. Opening and peeking, perhaps? Alright, so I definitely want to move out of this room. I could move all my agents to this room. Like, I don't think. Alright, I guess I don't have to really deal with this. Yeah, I think I just want to move to this side. At this point, I can open this door, peek, and still run back, I think. So. So here I have 3 action points, so I can peek. Wowzers. So this is secured by a null drone. But I can, I can just use his EMP ability to break it. Only one person can be in this room, though. I don't think there's enough hiding spots for two. So for instance, I could. Fuck. That's not. I could stim. Sorta don't want to, though. But if I don't stim, then what's gonna happen? If I don't stim. Then she would have to go here. No, I can't even do that. Like, this thing's gonna go back and forth here. I'm fairly sure. Question is whether or not this guy. Okay, so I have. Okay, so if I go here, I have still 2 action points, so I could see this thing. Alright, this pathing, he's gonna actually turn this way and go over here. So it's possible that I even go right here and he doesn't see me. The downside of that obviously is this doorway, if there's a patrol right here, like there was in the previous mission, I'm gonna get absolutely rocked. What's the chance that there's a patrol right here? Pretty unlikely. And he might not even see as far down as this. Okay, so I'm gonna take a small chance here. Alright, I don't see anything. Go ahead and put some hacks on this null drone. Do I need to? Can I just try to ignore it? Like, it's gonna go here and then I can put a parasite on this thing. Alright, I'll try to ignore it for now. I think I will open this door though. Alright, and And she can actually go inside this room. I think she'll peek first. Okay. And I guess I'll have her move here. This is fairly safe. Has cover from that. He's gonna get this thing next turn and then like try to go over here. And she's just going to... Is there a door right here? Oh my god. Alright. I didn't even notice that there was a door right there. Alright, so I guess all I can have her move... This is kind of dangerous. If anything opens this thing, but I would have heard movement here, I think. Where else could I hide in this room, though? Not really anywhere. Guess I can go on Overwatch here. No. And I could put a parasite on this thing though. One less sound bug. Alright. Ooh. Holy mama. Well, to be fair, I did say that there's a chance that the guy opens this thing and doesn't see me. So, but that was really playing with fire. Alright, I could go here, and that should be fine. I definitely want to put a hack on this thing. Okay, I can still get here. I could even go here, I think. This is slightly farther. He's gonna do a 180. Almost guaranteed. And if he does a 180, he shouldn't be able to see this spot. But also, if I go here, I can steal power from... Yeah, I don't think I can... Yeah, this thing, I can steal power from him. And an accelerator ship. So I don't want to burn myself this early. Maybe I can drop down this thing. This does basically lose one... This loses my ability to run and one action point per turn. I guess it's worth it. I really don't want to, like, have to pick it up again. Alright, so let's go ahead and do this side. Alright, so the bad part about this one is, if I open this door... I wonder if I can still hide anywhere. Really? Alright. Okay, so I can peek here. There's a camera drone here. Staying here is pretty safe. There's a possibility that there's another guard coming here, so I guess one person going right there is fine. How to do this? I could. Who has bearer? Who has any inventory? She has inventory. Man, they all are gonna be getting so encumbered. Actually, let me think. Maybe I just want to drop this thing right here. Pick it up later. At the very least, I can always pick it up at the start of my turn next time. Actually, want to hack this as well. Guess I probably want to have her move over to this side. The drone was standing here. I think he saw all the way here, but I'm not certain. I'll have her move over here, I think. I could also have her move to this side. Like, move over here. Actually, I think she has a spare action point, yeah. So it's... Double check this. Okay, so this thing's gonna turn this way and then end up right next to the camera, it looks like. No, it's in the center of the wall. So this lady can be like right here. Hidden. I could move this thing over here and have her kind of back up this area. I could even move her like right here. No. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. She could move here. Guess I don't want everyone to just go in the same direction. I can't go back through this doorway. That's right. There's a guard right here. So I'll just go through here. Guess technically this way might be best. Like if I'm here, I'm pretty much stuck. But there's a chance that this thing doesn't actually see this way. Or doesn't fully see it. I want to hack this for 3 power. Or do I want to wait a turn? I think I probably just want to hack it. Nah, I'll wait. Exactly, am I going to do this part? I think this thing would. I'm guessing this thing would actually see me if I stood right here. Let's see the zone of this thing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Like maybe 7. So if he goes here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, he'd see me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, he'd see me. So I'd have to distract him somehow. I mean, I could open this door and close it. In which case, this thing would probably, like, loop over to the side, I'd imagine. It won't be able to get there in time, though. In the meantime, I could. In the meantime, I could over here. What could I do over here? So this thing goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So he has 6 movements, so he'd go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. He'd be right here. I could move here, open the door, then move over here. Steal. No, can't go through. Move here, open the door, go here, steal, and then go over here. Following turn, this thing would be here. Then I go back over here. No, I'd be fucked. I really wanna move this guy over to this side. Maybe I can stem this turn if necessary. Alright, let's go ahead and do this. Well, not quite what I was hoping for, hoping to see. So unfortunately there's a dead end here. What I could do is I could stim and, like, let's see, if I go in here, stim, I could possibly, like, stand right here. There could be some really bad things in here. I do have 4 action points to just play around with. Well, I'm gonna have to stim anyways. That did also cost me 5 power. Holy bejeebus. Wonder when does stim, how long does it last? Until their next turn. Okay. Holy bejeebus. Like, I think everything here is being watched. Like, if I stand here, I need like an EMP in order to break any of these. Maybe the camera only notices if I can disable it for a turn as well. Okay, so I can go here, disable this thing. And I'll I could possibly disable again next turn, I think. Alright, so no more power. I could move here, peek. Fuck. Actually, I could put down EMP right now. That would... I'd probably want to put an EMP at the end of next turn, so when this thing's here, it dies. That would kind of delay things a little bit. I guess I could put an EMP next turn. And also go over here before the EMP goes off. And also use that thing maybe. I guess I want to be here-ish. I don't actually want to have anyone hear the EMP go off though. So if I go like right here, actually if I go inside here, okay, I can stay right there. Can't really move from this spot. Next turn, put down EMP, go here, get the thingamajigger. Have one of the other guys go to the terminal.
Hey, what was that?
Alarm level 1. Additional
Stop!
Surveillance level increased.
What the f- Wow. What type of Now this I didn't... This I don't understand. What? How does this reboot immediately? Alright. This is pretty bad, let me think. So if I move these guys, more bad things happen. I think the alarm raises. On the other hand, I don't think I can really get around it. This thing needs to be moved immediately.
Hey, investigate.
Yeah. Man, this is worse than worthless. To hack a camera. Alright. I guess I can go on Overwatch here. This is going to turn on. They're all going to turn on. Okay. That had to be done. What the? All right, so let's see the EMP range of this thing. So everything here gets busted. I guess the EMP range is pretty good right now. I could scoot slightly closer, but the question is what happened to this guard right here, if he's actually heading this way. I think this is already tracking me. Alright, let's see this. Guess I'll go here, get the power, then go on Overwatch. So you go here, nah. Question is, if I just move around here, like, can I move around here with, what's the penalty for me doing that? Is that like an alarm? I do want to just move on top of this guy. Alright, time to experiment. Okay. Could be a... There is a camera. Yet another camera. Am I already being seen? Does this mean that I can just keep on going? Pretty sure there's a camera.
What was that? Investigating.
Okay, so let's go ahead and drag this thing over here. close this door. This guy is gonna be coming this way. Could move this guy over here. Man. Move this guy over here, go on Overwatch. That doesn't seem likely. Move this guy over here. This guy needs to actually get this thing. Don't really need to get that quite yet. I do need to start hacking some more cameras. Which cameras? I think this one. And probably this one. Holy shit. I don't know if this is gonna work. But I think it might. So this guy is gonna go. I might not have need to put a parasite on that thing. Probably better to put a parasite there. This thing's gonna get exploded with the EMP. Alright, I think that's it. Oh boy, there's like a drone here. Fuck. I wonder if I don't move, if it'll still see me. Alright, let's go ahead and... So there is a drone here. And somehow that drone hasn't been alerted to all this crap. Oh fuck me, this thing's not gonna be... This thing's not gonna be... There's not enough movement here. Fuck. I mean, I can't spend... I don't think I can spend an extra turn here, so... Man, this. How'd this all go wrong? This all went wrong because of this camera. And then this camera alerted this guy. This guy went back into here. That thing went over here. Gosh. Next turn, there's gonna be a guard. Don't have enough power to even... Oh, I do have power to put a hack on one thing. Unfortunately, if this drone actually goes to here, he'll spot me right here. I could move over here again. He can still spot me. I don't think he was next to the door, like this door, so I don't think he was moving through this thing. Although if I'm wrong, I'm gonna be... Oh mama. Okay. Okay, so this does mean a couple of things here. Oh my god, this camera. If it spots me and then like this drone comes along this way, I'm gonna be so screwed. I sort of want to control this drone just to kill like the null drone here. Actually, you know what? This null drone is going to be really bad. So what can I do here? I could put a hack on the safe and in 3 turns get it. Next turn I'm gonna get spotted by this thing. Yeah, I could have run right here. That was a mistake. Well, one of many. Can't do anything about this thing. I could theoretically... wonder if this action is gonna... Yeah, whatever. Fuck. Yeah. I need to hack that thing as well. I shouldn't have hacked that.
Alarm level 3. Additional guard patrols. Evasion recommended.
Stop there!
Gosh damn it. Yeah, if I didn't just do this, that was so stupid. Okay. Oh, this thing's still rebooting, okay. This thing has cover, yeah? This also has cover. Alright, so what's gonna happen here? So, question is, which way do I want to move? Over here or over here? Probably just over here.
Damn it, they got away.
Okay. Question is, when do I want to start just aborting this mission? And this is probably the vault right here. 3... Can I wait 3 turns for this?
Damn
this guy is gonna be tracking this thing. I could close this door. Close this door, like go on this side, open the door again. He's gonna go through here. I'm just gonna knock him out, but this thing's gonna wake up right now. So, and once it wakes up, I need to start. I won't be able to really hack it unless I use. Actually, I just won't be able to hack it. So, technically, what could I do? Can't get there. Seems like just a mission I should abort. Just so many things wrong with this. If I go here, smack this guy, this guy's gonna wake up and he's gonna start scanning. Man. If only this thing was like moved over here. Alright, pretty much have to hack this as well. I guess it's theoretically possible for me to walk over here with him, use his EMP ability. Alright, what can I do? Is it possible for me to just not knock it out? For instance, to just run over to here? No, it's trapped. Yeah, actually I can. I can move all the way over here. Leaving the body. Hopefully he'll notice this thing and he'll just go on top of it. Alright, she's just gonna have to. Wait, this guy saw. This guy notices this zone, I think. I could still move all the way over here, though. I could move all the way over here and then, like, wrap around here. Notice it isn't that bad. Actually, notice it might get me shot. I don't think it should.
What was that?
Okay. Okay, so there's that. If I can hold out for two turns, I can get this thing and then this thing. Hmm. hold out a little longer, I can get that thing as well. Alright, let's see how long I can hold out.
Somebody took out this drone!
Alright, so lovely. He's... Okay. So the drone's down for just an extra turn. I can get this thing next turn and follow up with this thing, plus exit the room. This thing's still annoying. If I knock out this guy right now, what would happen? If I knock him out, drag him over here, have my other dude get on top of this thing, get on top of the drone. Alternatively, I could just have them wake up. Oh, that's not a good idea. Knock him out. That means next turn another guard spawns. That'll be just another patrol guard as well. Same issue. If the patrol guard immediately goes to this area, I'm gonna be just kind of screwed. One guy goes on top, one guy hits and then goes here. Alright. Maybe I can... Is it possible for me to... No. Close this door and come back here. I can close this door and put like a shock trap on it, knowing that I won't be able to go to the vault. Maybe what I should have done. Now the guard could actually spawn from here. The guard spawns from here and he goes this way, I'm gonna be fucked. And if the guard spawns here and goes this way, I'm also kind of screwed, huh? Like, very much screwed. One, two, three, four, five, six, yeah. Maybe this guy can wrap around. Alright, whatever. Actually, maybe this guy can run over and knock him out if necessary. Alright, I can break one item here. Which item? The sound bug? The sound bug? Maybe that thing? Alright, whatever.
Alarm level 4. Additional guard
patrols. Oh shit.
Evasion recommended.
Huh. Okay, last time the guard actually moved after it spawned. Alright. Oops. All right. Oh gosh. Yes, all pretty bad. So technically, I mean, I could, if I could survive another 4 turns, I could get, like, maybe this thing. Seems really unlikely. Definitely gonna put a hack on that. Fortunately, this trap is not gonna do anything. Okay, so what's gonna happen? He's gonna, if he walks this way, he opens the door, he's gonna spot this. I could immediately move to the side, close the door, and then still escape, kind of. He'll raise the alarm by 1. I guess next turn, what's gonna happen is... Actually, next turn, what's gonna happen is... I probably want to disable the sound bug and then start running here and then running back. So I actually do want to be like right here. No, fuck. I can't disable the sound bug and also use my EMP ability on this thing. Yeah, fuck. Never mind. Alright, I'm just praying that this thing actually goes this way rather than this way. Can I survive if it goes... How long is my EMP? EMP is in 3 turns. Yeah, pretty much have to do this. Oh, thank you. That one extra turn. Alright, so I can't run here. Well, actually, I can't even get there. So I guess I should just... Oh my gosh, I'm encumbered. I should have dropped this thing at the start of my turn. Well, what can I do now? I can't get all the way over there. I could move over there. Next turn. This thing is down to one. Next turn, drop this thing, run. So this thing has 8 action points. So 11 action points. If I drop this thing, start running, move here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Next turn, do that. This drone's gonna see me. Is it possible for it to not go this way? That is a definite no. I could move this body. Over here, have her move here and drag the body over to here. Do I want to just have it? Actually, you know what? I'm pretty sure that if it opens this door, it'll see the drone on the ground, and it'll actually, will happen. It'll actually go to the drone, get to the drone, and start a local scan. Once it does the local scan, it'll actually spot me here. That's no good. And then it'll raise the alarm by one. Alternatively, I could just like leave myself here, get myself spotted. It'll go on overwatch, raise the alarm by one, obviously. I could then move this guy over here, close the door. I guess that's not the worst. Is there anything else I could do that doesn't, like, raise alarm? I think whatever I do, I'm gonna get local scanned. And there's really no avoiding it. So, I'm just gonna try to delay. If I close the door and then, if I close the door on him, that means I can just try to avoid him for one turn, and I'll be able to, if I can avoid him for one turn, I'll be able to have control over him. Alright, let's see how this plays out. Alright, that was not what I expected, actually. I didn't think that this... I thought that the shock trap didn't actually affect robots. Okay, well, that's good to know. Oh man. Fuck. just one short. Alright, so this guy's gonna wake up. He's gonna be looking this direction. I don't think he sees the door, at the very least. Yeah. Ah, damn it. Alright. One turn for the EMP. I could have her actually move over here.
First level of security we need to get through. Hack it.
If only I had something to hack quickly. This thing will spawn a demon. Four turns. Realistically, how would I survive four turns? I don't think I could. All right. I can, however, survive long enough to get to this thing, maybe. Man, if only I'd gotten enough to get back to there. He's there for an extra turn. All right, I can use an econ chip. Next turn, so I can get one more activation here. And I think, yeah, that's it.
Investigating area.
All right, it's time to skedaddle here. Next turn, it's level 5, all the guards, including this one, will start to be on the hunt. Can't run here, fuck. can't drop it. If I let this guy go, he's gonna actually wake up next turn. So I want to let him go in a way that is safe for me. So if I drag him over here and let him go and then move over here. Unfortunately, the guy after him, I dragged him to this side so he'd actually see, he would actually be facing this way when he wakes up. Oh boy. What could I do here? I should have better prepared for this turn. So this guy can go right here. She can drag him over here. I guess him waking up facing this way, he can still move in such a way that he's relatively hidden going over here. I could drag her to over here. This thing wakes up. I should, what I should have done here was I should have used her EMP before she left this area, so these drones are knocked out some more. Let's see, I'm pretty sure this guy wakes up here. What is his line of sight? This guy's line of sight will be, he won't see this spot. So really I could move, like him over, her over here maybe. And that downlink's not gonna give me anything. Can I run here? Nope. I could knock him out again, actually. That wouldn't be the worst. I could have just left him maybe right there. All right, whatever.
Investigating.
All right, so he just has barely enough. No, he has enough to get over here. She doesn't have the actual armor piercing one. Let's go ahead and drop this body. She can go over here and go on Overwatch, just in case this thing goes over here. Fortunately, how far can she go? She can't drop the body. switch, you can go over here and then run. I want her to be able to actually get to the door. I don't know that she can. So if she drags it over here, well, let's double check that he can actually move here. Okay, he can. If he drags it over here, then she could wrap around to here, maybe. Oh, you know what? He does have a stem. So if she drops this thing, drags this thing over here, then goes next to Dr. Zhu, he can stem her. I think that should have enough movement. Six. Alright, and I'll have her go. Go on Overwatch right here. Pretty sure this guy is gonna go through this door. Actually, does she go farther? Yeah, she does. Too bad.
Someone's down.
Calling it
things
in.
Out.
So bad. All right. I need a gun. Maybe I should have prioritized getting a gun at some point. Because those null drones are quite annoying. Yeah. I'm sorry, Central.
Would these missions work better if I drew you a map? You're going down there for a reason, not just to fumble around in the dark.
Yes, that stem into the unknown room with the cameras, that just killed it. Got 1250 from the econ chip though, not all bad. I think I took four of the seven consoles for the econ chip. I might have gotten all the safes that were. I think I got all the safes that were not in the actual vault as well. Oh well. Alright, so. Yeah. Looks like next time, still day 3. I can go for another vault, try my luck at level 4, or go for one of these. Alright, yeah, I hope you guys found that somewhat entertaining. I'll see you guys at the next mission. Bye.